A law enforcement source tells our own Pamela Brown, and let me quote here, this official is saying, quote, "We have new information ISIL or ISIS is calling for attacks in the U.S. against members of the military." Now, this new bulletin saying that overseas-based individuals are looking for other like-minded individuals in the United States, ISIS supporters, to carry out these attacks. The bulletin going on to say, we are told, and I want to quote again so everyone sees the exact words, "We also request members of the military review their online social media presence for any information that might attract the attention of violent extremists and use caution and practice operational security when posting." But let's put this in some sensible context. The U.S. military for months now has been warning troops not to put too much information on social media, not to put things like their home phone numbers, their personal addresses, personal family details. It's just not a good idea. Something may, you know, all of us should think about on social media these days. So there have been a lot of warnings within the military for months now about being very careful about the social media presence. But perhaps what this new bulletin is telling us is that ISIS isn't giving up its efforts.